गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू चिल्ड्रन? वेयर डू यू लिव? यू ऑल लिव इन योर हाउस और होम. विद इन लिव इन होम एंड देयर आर मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ रूम. यू डोंट लिव इन सेम रूम ना, एंड वी डोंट डू ऑल वर्क इन सेम रूम. सो टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट टाइप्स ऑफ रूम्स. नेम द थ्री main types of room in a home. First is kitchen, second is bedroom, third is bathroom. In kitchen we cook food, in bedroom we take sleep and we rest, in bathroom we take bath.
Three.
Next question is, which room do you like most? Everyone like different rooms. Someone like study room, someone like bedroom or dining room or drawing room. But mostly children like study room. STUDY, study, ROOM, room. Why do you like study room? We like study room because children can study there and they can play there. Most of the time you spend there. Now next question, what do you do in the kitchen? What do you do in the kitchen? Have you seen what we do there? We cook food in kitchen. Now the last question, what do you do in the bathroom? We take bath in the bathroom. Children, you will do written practice of question answers in your notebook, not in the book. And try to read also. If you don't read, then you cannot learn anything. So children, and do this work you own. Don't try to take help of your parents. You should write question answers or whatever work you are getting. Thank you.